Hello everyone and happy Thanksgiving Eve from Dahlberg Arena, and the Montana Grizzlies had a holiday treat for college basketball fans. For the first time in 12 years, the Grizzlies are hosting a mid-major basketball tournament right here in Missoula, starting with UC San Diego on Wednesday. Southern Mississippi and UNC Wilmington are also in town for this tournament as the Grizzlies test their early season team against other mid-major programs. Montana's offense needs some time to get going, but once they do, they start to find their stroke. Here's Robbie Beasley knocking down the early triple, then the Grizzlies find it down low. Cameron Parker with a nice drive and pass to Scott Blakeney, and the Grizz have the early lead. Now it's Josh Bannon joining the three-point party as he knocks down the open three-pointer off the pass from Parker. Then defense leads to offense as Beasley gets the steal and takes it himself all the way for the easy dunk. Then just before the buzzer, Lonnell Martin Jr. finds the open window and knocks down the fadeaway jumper just before the buzzer sounds, and the Grizzlies head into halftime up 32-29. Second half now, and Derek Carter-Hollinger feeling it early as he keeps it himself and pops it for the easy jumper, and the Grizzlies lead by 6. Then it's Carter-Hollinger doing it on the defensive side as he gets the steal and he gives it to Brandon Whitney. Then Whitney does the rest as he takes it coast to coast, weaves through the defense and finds the open layup, and the Grizzlies continue to lead. However, UC San Diego makes it interesting down the stretch, but towards the end of the second half, the Grizzly offense started to come alive again. Here's Cameron Parker knocking down the open three-pointer, and the Grizzlies improved to 3-2 on the season with the win over UC San Diego. Montana will be playing UNC Wilmington on Thursday and will finish out the tournament against Southern Miss on Friday. Reporting in Missoula, Kyle Hansen, MTN Sports.